believe he was ranked in last stop for Smash 4.
So he's pretty good. He's pretty good. Yeah. But OJ also not coming out and playing. Look, already.
Yeah.
Pichu has done so. Pichu has done so. Yeah, that's all self defense.
That's Pichu's ridiculous. I think what's scary about this matchup is I'm surprised he went with it. Just because Pichu has the tools to get in. Falco's hitbox is pretty consistent.
I don't think Pichu has
also, Falco's really good at jumping. I think, absolutely. I think that could be, although Falco is a well-rounded character in his own right, but I think Pichu's aggression and his ability to move is scary.
And also, Churro, I heard him earlier, he was coming in thinking he was going to be Ganon.
Yeah, he's a MVJ's classic Ganon.
But, you know, anybody wants to get the upper hand.
You're gonna have to play the slow game.
Yeah.
Pichu, if you're pressured, if you're shielding a lot, you're playing Pichu's game.
Yeah.
That's scary, especially for a character like Falco.
Yeah, OJ was just taking lasers.
Yeah. Okay, OJ.
Yeah, absolutely. We've seen a lot of jab resets from both players.
Yeah. Are they just missing a lot of text or
timing?
Pichu
down smash
at the ledge. Which is I'll never understand why, but it's an anti-air. Lightning boots, but the platform is gonna really reset that loop there. And Churro is fighting for that center stage. Absolutely, yeah. I don't think OJ's needed it. He's been able to keep Churro at the ledge really well. I mean,
Falco doesn't have that much options, so.
That's true, but I think that. I think what OJ's doing really well is. Scary for Falco is. Falco's got some good enough mix ups, but he's very slow to get out of disadvantage. He's banking on those platforms by the ledge so he can get up into it.
I can see
Ivysaur
helping out with that.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Just don't get hit.
Now, and even then, Charizard's got some okay insects out of
it. I mean, again, Charizard is a single-use tool. And it's really hard. I mean, no offense to all Charizard memes up there. I love you.
All three of you.
There's at least five.
It's fair.
Oh, what the?
Yeah, Pichu.
Oh!
Oh, no. That's.
That's what you do, Charizard.
Charizard.
It doesn't work.
Still.
Oh.
Oh, I guess it's reconnected. Apologies, folks. And oh, no. Well, it's not there anymore. Okay, OJ versus... This has to be absolutely... Yeah, this has to be skill. Alright, sorry about this, folks. Some technical difficulties, but... And let's see. Sorry about the people who are watching this recording at home.
Let's see. It's me.
Ooh, bouncing. That's gonna whiff twice.
Ooh.
Sorry, but
Lights are stream, but we don't have a... Yeah, so well, I mean, stream can't hear us, so we can say whatever.
Stream sucks.
Bad word. I don't like Twitch.
Sucks. Yeah, it's another...
Stream back to this. Churro has actually lost his stock.
Yeah, Churro's catching that. Churro, ooh!
You better switch to Squirtle.
Catching that the ledge.
I don't know, I guess... It's not a terrible idea to switch to Charizard, but...
Yeah. Charizard, I think he's really going to want to bank on that survivability. However, he's going to do his best and reset that.
Ooh, that looks like we're coming up to the end of this.
This is scary. This is a scary position for Churro to be in. He can't afford OJ to get... He can't afford for OJ to win at even one extra.
Ooh. Yeah, that's
so almost getting him.
Ooh.
That's true. Like, a lot's gonna kill right now.
Bears, try to space him out. And,
what was it, that side
what was that? What was that option?
Is
it there? Oh, not quite gonna go for up air chains. Instead, opting for the up beat, but that's gonna whiff.
Oh, that's
resetting it. Otter, OJ is just playing with his food right now.
He is like, oh, please.
He's just throwing at options. Air is going to take it. That's going to go 2-1 for OJ.
Let's go. Push that.